हेलो फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम ऑन माय यूट्यूब चैनल माइक्रोबायोलॉजी बाय संतोष नपते। फ्रेंड्स, टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू गिव सम इंफॉर्मेशन अबाउट द सैलरी ऑफ फ्रेशर्स ऑफ माइक्रोबायोलॉजी एंड बायोटेक्नोलॉजी। सो एवरीबडी डूइंग माइक्रोबायोलॉजी और माइक्रोबायोलॉजी स्टूडेंट्स, दे आर वेरी क्यूरियस अबाउट द सैलरी आफ्टर कंप्लीशन ऑफ देयर ग्रेजुएशन इन माइक्रोबायोलॉजी और बायोटेक्नोलॉजी और आफ्टर कंप्लीशन ऑफ देयर पोस्ट ग्रेजुएशन इन बोथ ऑफ दिस सब्जेक्ट्स, दैट इज इन माइक्रोबायोलॉजी और बायोटेक्नोलॉजी। एंड द सैलरी ऑफ दिस फ्रेशर्स, इट एक्चुअली डिपेंड्स ऑन द कंपनी इन विच यू विल गेट अ जॉब। फॉर एग्जाम्पल, इफ दैट कंपनी इज अ फार्मा कंपनी और मल्टीनेशनल कंपनी और बिग कंपनी, देन ऑफकोर्स द सैलरी फॉर फ्रेशर्स इन दिस कंपनी, इट इज ऑल्सो अ गुड सैलरी। And if you are doing that particular job after your graduation and in some small companies, then of course the salary of that particular freshers, it is less salary here. And if you are doing that job in research institutes, then salary is also more. Actually, the range for the fresher salary is between 15,000 to 35,000, and the range of this freshers salary, that can be changed. Sometimes that freshers, they get salary less than 15,000, or sometimes that freshers, they get salary more than 35,000. But there are so many freshers are here and they got salary of 15,000, 20,000, 25,000, 30,000, 35,000, or some freshers are also there who are getting salary more than 35,000 or less than 15,000. But it is very important to accept your first job. It doesn't matter how much salary you will get by accepting that particular job, because getting a first job, it is very important. And when you will get experience after accepting that particular job, automatically your salary will be increased. So that's why, though our first job, though that salary is less or somewhat big salary, so don't reject that job, accept that job and get experience by doing particular job in that particular industry. And friends, if you are not subscribed this Microbiology by Santosh Napte, so kindly subscribe this YouTube channel. Thank you.